some of the greatest horses in the game. Looks like birdie. One and two. How about a little help for a champ?
Emily Miller Basso from Weatherford, Oklahoma, pocketed a little over 11,300 last night. She moved from number 10 to number 7 in the world standings. The champion of the dinosaur round.